It's great to get applause without playing a note, isn't it? I'd like to say good evening, and I'd like to thank Ellis Cannon for inviting me here to play with his band. We had a controversy some years ago when the Glenn Miller Orchestra. It was called the Glenn Miller Orchestra because it had a string bass and piano and guitar that constituted an orchestra. So I'm not quite sure, Ellis. Is it a band or orchestra? Thank you very much for coming to hear this fine band and supporting what I consider this fine music. And my program this evening goes back to the 30s, I guess late 30s, and then proceeds up to maybe something current, but not rock. I'm not involved in that. I'm just a little bit too old for that. Someone told me. Let's be fair, I remember my grandfather saying, "Who's this guy Benny Goodman, and why are you playing like him? It's crazy." I will be fair about rock music. I think it's great for aerobics. It works out very well. At any rate, enough of that. Some of the songs, for instance, the first group of songs are from the pen of Jerome Kern. But a lot of times we hear the more popular Jerome Kern songs, so I thought maybe you might like to listen to some songs from Jerome Kern that haven't been played so much in the past year, say 20 years. And also, it includes, on the very end, the last song Jerome Kern wrote. So we have In This Medley, I'm Old Fashioned, A Sure Thing, A
Thank you.